I was at a Joey solo show and he was doing Bit of the Future. And I was like, no, I always thought the band should do this song. So now we did it for the record.
I have to say, I agree with you on that one.